2-goal lead, but the way they're playing, here comes Taves, though, hoping to change that, pivoting and lobbing one that was banked aside and then curled back off by the stick of Stepan. They try to get it through to him. No luck. It's been out front. Score! Karavainen, and it's 3-2.
Well, up until that point, Doc, the Rangers have done a good job defensively. Remember, Marian Hossa set up Artem Anisimov in the first period? A very similar play. What a forecheck by Taves. Hossa to Teravainen, a one-timer, beats Henrik Lundqvist to the glove side.
And this is why Teuvo Teravainen is going to be so lethal, playing with Hossa and also with Taves when they have wide open. He's such a skilled player. Watch Dan Girardi. He's got to make a harder play there. That's a bad turnover off an aggressive forecheck.